गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट द टॉपिक रियल नंबर्स. बिफोर गोइंग इन टू द रियल नंबर्स वी हैव टू स्टडी अबाउट नेचुरल नंबर्स, होल नंबर्स, इंटीजर्स, रैशनल नंबर्स एंड इरेशनल नंबर्स. फर्स्ट वील स्टडी अबाउट द नेचुरल नंबर्स. नेचुरल नंबर्स स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3 सो ऑन अप टू इन्फिनिटी एंड इट कैन बी रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई कैपिटल एन. होल नंबर्स, whole numbers mean 0, 1, 2, 3 up to so on infinity and it is denoted by capital W. We can also say it as natural numbers including 0 is known as the whole numbers. Then next, integers. Integers means positive numbers, negative numbers including 0 is known as the integers. It is denoted by capital Z. We can also say it as whole numbers including negative numbers is known as the integers. Rational numbers. Rational numbers means which can be written in the form of P by Q, where Q is not equals to 0. Strictly we have to check that Q is not equals to 0 and P and Q both should be integers. Irrational numbers. Irrational numbers means which are not rational numbers, means root 2, root 3, so on, which cannot be terminating, in non-terminating are known as the irrational numbers. These both are known as the real numbers. When we check into diagrammatic representation of the real numbers. Natural numbers. Natural numbers, I already said natural numbers means 1, 2, 3, so on up to 6. Natural numbers including whole numbers are known, including 0 are known as the whole numbers. Next, integers. Whole numbers including negative numbers are known as the integers. These three including P by Q form where Q is not equals to 0 are known as the rational numbers. Irrational numbers, root 3, root 2, root 3, pi, root 11, so on. Real numbers, all these rational numbers, irrational numbers are known as the real numbers. Thank you for giving me the opportunity to explain about the real numbers. Thank you once again.